Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Thursday morning. No big changes to the forecast during the overnight. Still expecting that nor'easter to overspread the area today. Storm warnings remain up along the coastal waters with heavy snow in the forecast. And I'm still thinking close to a foot before all is said and done. Some folks will come in over, others a little bit under. The wind still a big factor here during the afternoon. It'll crank up after lunchtime and take you right into the evening hours. Wind gusts maybe to as high as 50 or even 55 miles per hour along the immediate coastline. Blowing, drifting of snow, and unfortunately the possibility of power outages. Coastal flood warning in effect for the midday high tide for York and Cumberland County. Storm system continuing to ride up along the coast. During the nighttime hours, it'll pass up through the Gulf of Maine, all along strengthening. So on the timeline, you can see snow overspreads the area this morning if it hasn't done so already. And by lunchtime, the intensity is picked up. There'll be bands of snow pivoting in off the ocean. And beneath these bands, snowfall rates could be 2 to 3 inches per hour. That coupled with a strengthening wind will lead to possibly whiteout conditions or the blizzard warning that is in effect. Storm lifts out on Friday. The wind will still be swirling around the backside. There'll be some snow showers around, but for the most part, the storm will be over tomorrow morning at this time. So it's this afternoon and tonight, 10 to as much as 14 inches and even higher amounts from the mid-coast down east. Of course, it's going to be hard to measure because of the blowing and the drifting due to the wind. Speaking of which, this afternoon, that's when we're looking at sustained winds close to 30 miles per hour, but wind gusts may exceed 50 miles per hour as that storm system heads up through the Gulf of Maine. 8-day forecast, bitterly cold air comes in on Saturday and Sunday. We're back up to 30 by the early part of next week.